Because they never empty it either.
What you see there now is going to be completely different once this project is finished.
Officials in Sterling Heights piping up loud ahead of a big decision likely to pass now in the hands of City Council, a major revamp to the sprawling property of Lakeside Mall at Hall Road and Shaner, something Sterling Heights Mayor Michael Taylor is all in favor of.
Well, it puts us on the map, I think. There's nothing else in Macomb County like this.
It could soon be called Lakeside City Center. The developer is going for a downtown or town center feel. Lionheart Capital, who's owned Lakeside since 2019, says they have an all-new concept for the 110 acres. It would include residences, 2,800 apartments to be exact, a hotel, office space, and of course, retail and dining. Projections from the company at the helm says it could bring $1 billion to the area over the next decade.
The economic impact on jobs, on new economic activity happening is going to be huge.
Lakeside Mall is still up and running, but it's been going downhill for a while, like other similar malls across the country.
Department stores are no longer the powerhouses that they used to be, and the brick and mortar, we just don't need as much of it with the people shopping on the internet and buying things online.
If Sterling Heights City Council approves this initial phase, it will take up to 18 months to get through all the red tape, then demo will begin.
You talk to Sterling Heights residents, they always want to know what's going on with Lakeside Mall, and I'm excited that we finally have a plan in writing that we're going to vote on, and it's finally about to become a reality.
What? It's like storage? There's a golf cart? Two golf carts. Chips. Yo, jeez. Oh, you can sit in here.
selection, you know what I mean? I'm surprised the bouncy house place is still open. I used to go in there and throw little kids around. I used to be in there running around with big sticks hitting little kids in the thing.
Dude,
you think I'm playing? You wanna walk over there by the top? It's nothing new. It's all been like this, man. It's like I'm good. Did they even close that shoe store?
Literally everything.
Because they never empty it either.
Yeah, right? Look how dark the middle is. You see how like that ring in the middle? All silver. They only paid you 10 bucks, bro. And fucking two to Jason Penny, 1-0.
Secret, but Pink is owned by Victoria's Secret.
It looks pretty abandoned.
Ain't that funny though?
They're trying to dry it.
It's like the shit they use there.
Look at the ceiling falling out over there.
Is it open?
You said, where'd you wanna go, Bob?
Oh yeah.
And they have some of the most expensive shit here in Lord and Taylor. Lord and Taylor and Macy's are like the two expensive department stores. You got JCPenney, the cheap department store.
Cinnabon. What?
Every time
over there, like outside the mall in one of the places.
There goes Zach on the moped. What the fuck is that? It's like a plane with a smiley face. Dude, there's another one. The lights are turned off.
Right. That's sick. Do not enter. Do not enter. Oh. Management restaurants.
This one down. And all the rest of them. And put them down under business. And then later put them to close.
Is this an elevator? Management office.